somos dos legends.
Team puro papayas.
Pinga.
Sí, los ancianos came through.
With them on our side, we're gonna have the numbers we need.
Right?
Activo todo el que me escucha.
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, no shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
How are you?
Que bola.
Seguridad, dale conciencia al movimiento.
Yelena? I mean, I would take a bullet for her.
Is that trust you're feeling for Yelena?
Of course it's trust.
Okay, okay. I just noticed that you puff up your chest whenever you talk about her. I thought that maybe...
I don't puff up my chest. I'm just imagining...
Oye, el tigre. How many pull-ups can you do? On what?
Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Cojones!
Thank you.
my father lost them. It is the only day of my life.
That's
it,
you fraud!
Like me and my papa.
More troops pouring in from the waterfalls!
Don't these singaos know it to quit?
My father, he did the everyday of the people.
Yelena, what's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El tigre.
We need to move! Run, Danny!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.